chance to go. Will, I was just thinking. Do you think it'd be okay with that metal transfer unit if I hitched a ride with you?
I don't know, Davey. The robot's only programmed for me.
Well, it was a crazy idea anyway.
It wasn't crazy at all. The carbon tent! I can't go without the carbon tent!
Well, I'll get it for you. Well, look, you just get on that roof.
With 89 cents!
I'll take this bottle of carbon tetrachloride. There's your money.
What about your change?
I'll get it later. I got it, Will. I got it.
Hurry up, Davey. Tell them all about you and how you helped me.
Cat. Maybe I'll get up there someday and see you.
Here, you better take this. And you can thank your Aunt Clara. She was nice, really. And you can thank Miss Ruth at the boys' home. And if you ever get that sheriff or anybody to contact Alpha Control, tell them how I got here and how I had to get back. Maybe they'll send out a rescue ship.
Well, I'll do the best I can, Will.
Bye, Davey. Merry Christmas.
Sure, and a Happy New Year.
Control in an hour. What'll I tell him?
Oh, tell him anything.
Will? Oh, Will. Hi, everybody. Will,
oh, where have you been? We searched half the planet for you.
What's happened to the matter transfer unit?
Signal overload. Responsible for burnout.
What signal?
The signal that got me back here, I guess.
Back from where?
Earth.
Earth?
Well, I've been on Earth all morning. At a little place called Hatfield Four Corners in Vermont. They sure are behind the times there. But they wouldn't even let me call Alpha Control to send a rescue ship. They thought it was some kind of nut.
Oh, well, I think you'd better watch that imagination of yours. Or we might all think the same thing.
But it's true. I even got a bottle of carbon tet for the food storage purifier.
It is carbon tet. And it's from Hatfield Hardware.
Is it possible he's telling the truth?
Come along.